beautiful day here in London, and I'm on the way to the charity event where there will be a screening of my movie Maya. So pretty excited. And the name of the charity event is Raise the Roof. Basically, all the money that will be raised will go to the earthquake victims back in Nepal. So, organizer approached me and I said, yes, why not? For the good cause. Right now I'm here on the location here, the event itself. Like, it's really fun here, getting drinks, and then after going to get some Nepali food like momo and stuff. And music is going at the background, and after that the movie screen will be starting. People are waiting in a queue to buy the food, as you can see at the back. That's a big queue. And they want to eat Nepali food like dumpling, momo, and chapati. Yeah, there's varieties of Nepali food, and I'm also craving for that. But I don't know when is that queue is gonna finish, then after I can have a chance to eat that dumpling, momo. So we have got Pramila Didi, organizer of this event today, and Loksa, I'm a filmmaker. Shout out to them, and they are doing really great stuff. Okay.
Yeah.
Working so hard. Working. Okay. I can't wait to taste this, right? They worked so hard to actually make this event so successful. So, congratulations, Didi.
Until 2 a.m. actually.
2 a.m. It's for the great cause, okay?
Yeah, I'm not going for like.
Oh, exactly.
So we are going to have charity.
And that's the last moment. Thank you, Loxa. Thank you so much. Thank you. And that's the last dumpling. So people has finished the dumpling. I was so lucky that I got this. The last dumpling today.
First visited the houses killed nearly half the population. A year later, I wanted to see what had become of the place that I knew.
We've got another short film to show you, Maya, by a great Nepali director called Veemsen Lama. This evening, he's come across town to be here. Mm-hmm. After this next film, we're going to have play out the night with a set from DJ Ritu, who's very kindly come in to play for us. So stick around.
Right, our film Maya is about to start. So
yep.
Pretty excited. Let's see. Let's find out the reaction from this guy. Yeah.
That's like some action running stuff.
It is.
Hey, you're a crazy motherfucker. Did you edit yourself as well?
No. We have got a team.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Nice shot. Yeah, that definitely I enjoyed. Sleeping in the...
Yeah, exactly. They are street kids and just trying to find the way to survive. Don't do that on my sound, Jesus. That's the heart of the film.
Wait, the slow voice that.
Yeah. That's my name.
You see that?
Power story. So what did you think of the film?
Definitely.
Love it?
120%. Definitely good one. That's the man. He's the one who showed that.
Yeah, thank you.
Very good.
And as you've seen this evening, that's some amazing you. Talent.
Yeah. You need that.
We
have just finished
screening
our film Maya.
And he loved it. It was more than 120% perfect.
Yeah, come on.
Got everybody captivated and everybody was like deep into it. Before we were actually into Hollywood or some shit. Like, no.
Thank you. that's Mike. By the way, Mike is a filmmaker as well.
Yeah, that is the shit to watch. You know? That's the shit to watch.
Thank you, Mike. Really appreciate it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's the end of the screen. Now, there's going to be DJs. Yeah? DJ?
Mike,
Jesus.
I'm not
going
to
fight for it.
Is there going to be dance or something?
Yes, I'm not sure.
There's going to be some dance. But I don't know how long I'll be staying. But yeah, it's fun today. Really enjoyed that show today.
Hopefully, yeah, we have fun a little bit.
Yep.
Yeah,
really enjoyed it.
I've seen some great work today.
Yeah, thank you. Really appreciate it.
It's nice to know. Yeah. You never know.
Yeah, I think it's time for the dance, right? Where's the DJ?